my doctor kind of had a little accident. Okay, John. So I'm going to push it out right now. Nope, that didn't work. Now we're gonna go around this way. Nope. Nope. Any modders out there, I would love to see a Cole the Cornstar map in Farming Simulator 19. And for the Freightliner truck, I would like to see the Hulk plus plus. Because I think that looks just like it. Oopsie, I dropped my controller. Here you are. There we go. I really wanna have like Chevrolet and stuff, but I can't have that, of course, for the, I don't know why we can't find stuff in here, but if you really wanna know, go to Artist Jazz and subscribe to him too, he's cool. Nope, not that way. Now I'm doing this way. Go. go tap on my Mac. Mac. Mic fell off. So. And if you don't know how to put blinkers on a Farming Simulator, it's the right LR1 or right bumper, and then you press the left or the right arrow on the left of your controller. That's how you do it. And you have to buy the, I don't know how to say it, DLC, to get the 9RX, 2 air carts, 2 air drills, 1 ginormous harrow, and 1 cultivator. See? Here. You get all this here, air drill, air cart, and then another, and then the cultivator and the harrow, and wait, I have no idea what it is, so nope. Nope. But I have way too much of building technology. Here. I have a lot. Ah. I think it's here. Nope. Nope. In the game, because I've never done cotton. You can laugh all you want. Yes, I've never done cotton. Well, Bye.